Another note, IDEP has requested that you leave out three ration boxes and one medical crate per town.
Okay, cool.
You got Humvees as your escorts, and you got Hammett trucks to deliver the supplies. There are civvies around, so watch your targets. And yeah.
Okay, so just if it was three ration, one medical per town.
Yep, three rations, one medical.
Okay, cool.
Any questions so far?
That all seems clear to me. What have we got here?
Everyone.
We've got a LSW and a Matt.
Cool.
Jake, what have you got? Oh no, Jake's LSW. Isaac, what have you got?
Medic.
Okay, cool. Can Isaac
Oh,
have one of those,
yep.
please?
I forgot they don't automatically do this bullshit. Skills, no. Yes, doctor. He is a doctor.
Thank you.
Does everyone have Binox?
Yep.
Nope.
All right,
There. Yes. Yes, I do.
okay, yeah. All right. Does like me wanting to get obs on Matt kind of depends on us having some form of viewing tool.
If you guys want, you can go through the teleport pole and just wait around there.
Let's go through pulp. Plan might not work with the Hemets.
Yeah, that's why I was, wanting to get more people.
I mean, probably the way to do it is just have, like, if you want me to drive just the container Hemet, and two of you go in the, in a Humvee at the front, and
So
then
maybe the
I'd
Hemet
put the
sticks to the
medic.
road and disembarks somewhere, and then me and someone else can go and get eyes on.
Can do, yeah. And then I'd just have the medic just driving the freaking medical truck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna delete some.
Okay, Isaac
S
and Fish Blue, Jake, me, and Brendan Blue.
I'm gonna delete some freaking enemies because I know Isaac'll get too overwhelmed.
I'd take all. There's still 21 cargo spots left in it. You could probably take the one truck almost. How many medical crates were there? Five?
Five, yeah.
Oh, well, now my medical truck's now gone, along with said medical crates.
Wait, was the medical crates in there?
Yes.
Oops.
Separate one.
Oh.
There's one in the cargo truck and the rest are in the medical truck.
I assume there was one truck for the rations, one truck for the medical.
Yeah, because I you know, more people. That's why I deleted it. I didn't know it was in that truck. I will reimburse it.
Now just give us the four medical crates. We'll load us into
We all got to fit him into that cargo one. If not, we can just put him into the Humvee as well. Potentially.
That cargo hammock can hold a lot of shit.
Yeah. I just don't know how many slots it was per medical crate. Because it was at 24 and then we put a tire in and a medical crate.
Hang on. Don't touch the medical.
It has 21 cargo left.
Yeah, I know.
Don't touch the medical.
Yeah, it was at 24 before we put the other one in, so I think they're about two to three. It's probably a two for, maybe two for a tire. I don't know.
There we go. Load one in and I'll see how much it takes off.
So heaps of space.
It's gonna carry this other one over here so we don't load it by mistake. We don't need access. A bit disappointed not as many people have turned up.
Yeah. Some of the people I spoke to said they've gone in the car, hopefully they've just might have forgotten or got distracted by something and joined.
Hi, Zach. Hey, Jake, are you good?
I'm bad.
Hi, Zach.
I'm back!
Okay, cool.
Okay, Fish and Isaac, you're going to take the Hemet. I'll mark out an ultimate route on the map for you guys. Jake, we're going to take the Mark 19 Humvee and go get ultimate.
Good check. Where the fuck are they going?
Having the conversation, Isaac and I on the way up here, so this mission would be perfect to have a recon team on this hill as we drove the convoy.
Yes.
Like, if only there was more people here.
Shimade bash.
Okay, bezan beri. Burum az kuşes midem.
Okay, bezan berim.
Başeli kuşes midem. Okay, bezan berim. Harekat mikoni. Okay, bezan berim.
Ben bir oğlum.
Ah, folks. Hey, Jake. The R button is your range. Not to me, it is. Anyway. Not the default.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah, and tab was azimuth.
Move there you go. You gotta hold it.
That T intersection is 2400 meters.
Yeah, no, I genuinely can't see because it's just.
I will try my best to unflip it.
I'm pretty sure I flipped over because of the dead body, because this guy flopped backwards.
Tell your men to stand back in case it gets exploded.
Probably just sat it there as like a little surprise for us. We are pretty exposed out here.
We are. Just a giant green dot on the beige hillside.
Yeah, I mean, we are driving a fucking billboard, basically.
Louis, you good?
I was so worried about my ocean.
Can't pick me out, mate. Fuck. Okay, we'll move off, and then you'll get to the port to catch up.
You want it to relog?
No, it's my computer. I upgraded it and it's fucked everything. It's really fucked. So all my directional sound keeps flipping, so you guys appear on my left when you're actually to my right and shit. It's really fucked.
Are your audio drivers up to date?
Yeah, it's not audio drivers, it's just kind of the sound card and the piece of shit computer.
Okay.
Turns backwards.
So I've reinstalled, moved PCIe slots, so I've fucking hack drivers, I've changed IRQs and everything, it's still shit. Now, boys, don't buy the latest and greatest because it's garbage!
Hey, mine's fine.
What do you got?
I've got, oh, I don't know exactly what it is. It's just my brother helped me build it.
Yeah, so you sound like you're on my right. I just reset it and you still sound like you're on my right.
Is your headset on backwards?
You idiot.
Oh, could you imagine?
It might be the fucking cure, though.
I can see precisely fuck all.
Yeah, I can't see anything. We're just going to get the vehicles down there.
If we try turning on and off, my friend. I'll tip you, Louis. Hello! Hello, my friend!
Where are you?
Hello, my friend!
He's coming up to the window. Hello. Yeah, g'day, mate. How you going?
Hello, my friend.
We have medical and food supplies. Where would you like them?
Oh, secure in probably in the markets over there.
In the behind these buildings here?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, of course, brother.
We'll just move this forward and we'll start unloading it.
Thank you, my friend.
Hey, random civilian.
Yes.
Do you have magical powers?
What are magical powers? What is that?
Can you teleport people?
Teleport people? No, yeah. No, I can't do that.
Oh, damn. We just need one of our guys teleported here.
Teleport? What is this heresy? Yeah. What is this?
Terra Alpha, this is 1-1. Can we get code name or call sign Falcon Shira teleported from my position?
Who is Zero Alpha?
My commanding officer.
Oh. Okay, I'll let you be.
What, sorry?
Oh, I've got some information for you.
Yes.
There are so many bad guys stealing our food and medical supplies.
Can you tell me where they are? I know we've got some in the town of Gamsa. Are they just bandits hitting and running?
Most likely, but they're very well equipped. Well, not well equipped, but they're, you know, they're a bit more. That word you just said.
Okay, I will keep that in mind. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Now make sure you stay safe.
We stay safe in this country? That's a joke.
Oh, you're still alive.
I'll be dead in the next hour.
I 100% forgot the ranging for the RPG then.
Nice.
I was like, I don't remember. This will do.
Have a scope on it?
Thank you.
All good. Does it have the scope or is it just irons?
It does have the scope, but I kind of sometimes actually prefer the irons.
Ooh, interesting.
Well, because I couldn't remember if it's the bottom half or the top half for it. Yeah, right. The heat round.
I think it's only the... Tandem's the one where it's the bottom half or whatever.
I'll call it the
Yeah.
do you have a memo of that? That could get in.
There's also lab sticks in the Humvee if one of you wants to take one.
Rich, I just grabbed my extra round off the Falcon, so I'm back to three.
Okay,
hopefully I don't miss any further ones. Yeah,
Falcon's got
lat as well. I would love one, please. I'll get my torso, just tourniquet the other two. Okay, Nom, have you got that?
Already done.
Oh, hello.
Jimmy, we got a hello.
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 Yes.
Are there any bandit forces in this town that you know of?
Not in this town that I know of, but I saw a vehicle earlier that went through here and then turned left. Right.
We have dealt with that vehicle. That's been neutralized.
I heard an explosion.
We are here to provide some supplies for you. So we will.
Yes. The local government said this town will get some supplies.
Yes. So we are going to deliver the supplies and protect you from any forces while we're delivering them.
Oh, thank you very much, good sir.
You're welcome.
Roger.
Psst, Falcon. Psst, Falcon.
Ooh. Oh,
it's
that
the
ghost.
Is that the it's the ghost of the PMC past.
What about PMC future?
It doesn't exist.
Oh no. Should I let them know about the future not existing?
No. I'm running over no. That is very heresy, good sir.
How you doing?
I'm alright. Just tired.
Fair enough. Is this the Zeus that you were planning to do a couple of times and had to keep postponing?
Yeah.
nice.
So, like a protect assets and kill a warlord.
Nice. Where is warlord? Is that objective 5?
Well, you'll find out.
Oh, is these 5 objectives the deliver things?
Yes.
Gotcha. If I'm just talking with voices in my head.
Voices in your head.
Yeah.
Anywho, they'll get a surprise upcoming in about 30 seconds.
Nice. Do you mind if I relaunch the game quickly? I want to chuck JSRS on.
Oh, fuck, alright.
It just means you'd have to teleport me when I'm back in.
Well, I have to anyway.
Are you planning on role-playing something in a minute?
I'm going to be role-playing as a local government later on.
I mean, like right now.
No.
That's the surprise, I see. Alright, I'll be right back. Sorry.
Last medical crate coming out now. Cargo's unloaded. Okay, we're going to take the vehicles and move to OP3, get eyes on the next town. 3 more infantry, 4 more. Another section. Roger, loading belt.
Fuck. Bad man incoming! Bad man! There's bad man coming!
That's not a suicide bomber.
Bad man! Oh, don't shoot me! Don't shoot me!
Shots.
got that from the south of the Hemet, I think. Is very fucked up. Like a GL fire, I think they have us disabled.
Oh, that is very accurate. Okay. Yikes.
Smoking the Hemet and trying to get fishes, get fish out.
So, yeah, it's red on everything except for wheels.
Ow, my head hurts.
Oh my, are you having an out of body experience right now?
Hey, this guy looks like me.
I'm just gonna take his tourneys off.
I mean, I kind of want to just take all of his stuff in the bag and put it into the inventory of the truck.
It's not a bad idea. The truck doesn't work. Oh, I think the truck has been repaired by the grace of the Lord.
This is the
yes,
ghost of the PMC.
Alhamdulillah, the truck has been repaired.
This is the ghost of the PMC. Your trucks have been repaired.
You are a bit, how you going?
Yes.
Oh no. Glad you're still with us.
Oh, you're gonna need blood, hear me?
You reckon?
Yeah, Isaac.
Yeah.
Say one lover.
Didn't realize you got hit that bad, damn.
Just move off everyone who's on foot, head to Ops Bravo.
5 seconds. And now nothing's happened to you. Ops Bravo. Where are we going?
Moving to new DP point.
Do that.
Hemet's favorite terrain.
Ground. Oh, 1-1. Never mind. You responded that.
Ran over the poor bush.
Oh, I'm the lucky because Zephyr would have broken both my legs at the same time.
Go ahead, Marksman.
There's no cage, I can get an
actual rangefinder, because this thing you've given me cannot actually rangefind.
Rog, I believe you've got the Vector Knight, right?
Never mind, I figured it out.
Hello.
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me.
No, I'm here to protect you.
I'm the part of the local government.
All right. Stay in here. I'll make sure you stay safe.
Okay.
I'll wait for my commanding officer to come get you.
Oh, explosions!
Get down, Mr. Official. Fire, but I just had a military person fucking shooting at me.
Oh.
Explosions everywhere.
Man, why do we have to look after this little bitch?
I'm not a little bitch. Yep. You Westerner bastard.
I mean, last time I checked, you were a little bitch.
Sununu. Private Sununu.
Why are you up on my face?
What?
Why are you on my face?
This is Costamani, brother. You know this.
Get out of my face.
This is Costan, brother.
Disrespect.
Two. How are you doing the movement?
Oh, yes, yes.
About the leader of the insurrection or whatever they are.
The
I'll pop him, Steamy.
No, Fish, stand down.
Oh.
There's a leader, a warlord, that's been taking the supplies of the civilians.
Yes,
we pay. Hang on, give me a minute. I'll give you some money. Oh, I don't mean to go away. Here you go. Here you go, here's some money. Right there.
Close to, not at.
Are you going to let that slide?
Fish Kinkay, he's the money man.
Are you going to let that slide?
Wait, this is only $1. What the hell?
Both shots.
It's Zimbabwe money. It's a Middle East money.
Good hits.
Alright, we're getting grouped off.
So the town of Nagara is where the warlord and his bandits are held at. Be very careful. They have a lot of vehicles.
Thank you.
I would ask the military, but we are very outnumbered compared to them.
Okay, thank you very much. We're going to deliver the supplies to this town and then move on.
Yes, thank you very much.
Of course.
Okay, we're going to push into the town and do a quick sweep, and then if it's clear, we're going to go back and get a fix.
I'm looking at it right
now. Also, don't forget to bring supplies to this town, yes?
Alright, roger that, cheers.
Like, there's not a single dude inside. Not a building, not in a building. Patrolling around.
I'm pretty certain I hear a vehicle, possibly. Unless it's just this one idling. Yeah, it is.
Does that vehicle work?
Move
back to the
vehicles. Do you also plan to drive that back to the vehicles?
Can we take these tanks back to the vehicles? Transport back to the vehicles.
Yes, that's what they're doing.
Like that. Feel free to come pick me up.
We've commandeered a white technical with a machine gun.
Roger, on your way, pick up Simi.
Roger.
He's moving up to pick you up, Simi.
Ugh, Westerners. Oh, don't forget to me!
That is entirely fair.
Westerner.
Alpha, this is 1-1. Me and Jake have both been armored on a roof.
Oh yes, very nice, very nice.
Confirm, Kimi, which objective do you want me looking at? Objective 4?
Confirm.
Okay. Setting up at a high point 2314.
Sumi has now formed his own group, so he can act as an independent recon unit.
Still be shit talking, yes.
I understand, just letting everyone else know. Okay, Blue move into the town and, Red will be following behind you.
Heck.
Hey, Pops,
southeast between red and blue.
Infantry southeast between red and blue?
What?
Couldn't be.
On the hillside?
Sorry, we're engaging the southeast of our position, the east, southwest.
Roger.
Don't I miss that on the moon?
EI on that.
We're beginning on. Supplies being offloaded.
Oh no. I lost another one in the box. Uploaded, I said unloaded. Fuck you, Hazmat.
Run.
What the fuck?
Contact,
you're right under there? No, you're not. You are not right under there.
I'm stuck. I am.
Come.
Oh, there we go. Made it.
What the fuck was that? It was. I didn't know what the fuck was that that was hitting the vehicles.
Do a contact me.
Behind the building on the rock side.
Top hangar, Davis, Jolo. Fire me down.
Wow, I was fucking shooting a tree.
Oh, you're not almost large.
Yeah, just 500 should be fine.
Oh, did he not? Alright.
Yeah, we're gonna follow the road back west and then northwest through to the objective 4. Good.
Nice, Jake.
Ah, fuck. Don't you dare shoot. Don't you shoot. Ah, fucking goddamn it. Come on, what do you see, Suvi?
Is there an Alpha Boy?
Go ahead.
Have a TP, please.
Sorry, that was Zero Alpha, I'm sorry.
He was.
Sorry, name? Oh, Bluey, right.
We won't need him, surely.
Fuck.
Civilians.
Oh, I saw a chair. I thought it was an enemy. The white on the balcony.
Enemy acquired.
Sumi has knocked out infantry, so...
What infantry is he?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I see.
Do you want us to hold or push the town?
Fuck.
Where's the infantry? I see his marks, but I don't actually
apparently
see.
Apparently, over. Yeah.
At the end of the town.
Bearing, like, 308.
Sorry,
question,
I
was talking to.
Question. IEDs on the road.
Fuck!
They're just short of the intersection between yellow sign and yellow and blue sign times two. Correction,
there's
yeah, three.
God damn it!
Marking.
Yeah, fuck you, Hazmat.
Scout 1-1, be advised, there are IEDs in and around the town.
Damn, if it was...
Scout copies, just wait out, Sumi's.
Damn, if it wasn't for those meddling kids... In the fucking binocs.
Oh, yeah, there goes.
Right.
If you want to operate as a separate unit, you can.
I would love a pack, but our medic is gone.
If it wasn't for you meddling fish.
Hey, at least
voices in my head.
I mean, Sumi didn't notice them.
Alright, Blue's joined back on us. Have you marked everything you think that you've seen?
I'm just checking the roads for any further IEDs, but I can't see over the crest, so we just got to be mindful when we're driving now.
Yeah, you're good.
I might just go right a bit, hear me up the top here, just to get a
yeah,
bit of
you're,
an eye.
Yeah, you're good. You set up where you need to set up.
God damn.
There's infantry in this close combat.
God damn it, Fish, you ruined my plan.
Can still hear voices inside that first compound.
Civilian run.
Civilian stepped on an IED.
That's not our fault.
shoot again, please.
Jeez, what was that? Another idea.
Don't you worry, baby. Don't you... Oh, you got a large avulsion. Oof. You got so many large avulsions. Don't you worry, baby. Don't you worry now.
Confirm they hurt a lot.
Yeah, when it went suddenly silent, I guess that you guys might have taken a hit. I couldn't see it though.
Louis, can you mark your lock on map? Go green so Simi can find you.
Simi, Louis, I'm 300 meters east of that intersection of the town we're at.
2314.
Back that, moving
in. Watch out for the IED. Can I manually dead it?
Got targets west-northwest, just the other side of the town, coming in onto the road.
I've got seeing some now.
There's one more moving behind the buildings, crawling around, but didn't see a weapon.
Okay,
never mind, I have a weapon.
This is Zero Alpha, go ahead.
And call sign Isaac, please be given the Dr. Burns again.
I acknowledge. I forgot to... yeah.
Yes. Isaac, you should be getting your Burns in a sec.
Cool.
Isaac should move. Got a Dr. Burns.
You have more than one tech, yeah.
How do you do that?
About 50 meter spacing thingy.
MLRS coming down the road.
Do you need me to come back?
TLB, correction. TLB.
On the way back.
Tacky gun is down.
Give me back up.
So MTLB still up?
Boom.
Jake, he's down, I can't get to him at this time.
Isaac, are you still up?
I'm just doing my best to stabilize Jake before bringing him back to the Vic.
Rich.
Bum 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 ba-dum. One zero, this is zero alpha.
1-1, go ahead.
After the town, the next town, would you like a break or do you, are you happy to continue after the town? No drummers at all.
Can you hear me? Do you want me to take the red technical to green? Because it still works, it's like perfect health.
Yes, yes, that, they need a vehicle.
take it up to green. I need a pickup.
I can't guarantee.
Green, there's a red technical.
Green Falcon? Southeast.
Unloading last bit of cargo now.
Green bringing you a Vic.
Back, blue smoke. I'll come back in a bit. Okay, you need to sign job ready again.
Three soon, one medical unloaded.
Do you need us now, hear me? 59 southeast of Objective 5 and get eyes on if you can.
Accurate.
If it's unsuitable, move as you see fit.
Let's fix you up properly. Good shit.
You got everything?
Hey, you're good. Good shit. Hear me stay still for a sec? Bad nicking. You're good.
Isaac, can you bandage me?
Yep. Give me a sec, my escape key fell off.
Useful. Do you have any spare, like, benches I can go in?
Certainly.
Apparently I lost all my medical already.
Oh, the 5.56 mag in the Humvee will work, my guns.
Yeah, nice.
1-1, this is the scout team.
Send it.
To get odds on the outposts or the compounds you're moving through, or is it on the actual town?
Just have a quick scan of the compound we're going to be moving through. I don't want you to do too much detail. I want to get eyes on last objective.
Good snack. Fuel for the body.
Yep.
Yes. I want to wear a skull cap so bad.
Oh, that's so slow.
God damn it, the stupid fucking...
Yeah, it's looking really clear, moving up.
Copy that, thank you very much. Alright, we're going to be stepping off now. Concord speed 70.
Bum 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 bum. So far they're pretty good. They had a couple of KIAs. Oh, sound died. Connection. Big oof. Oh, they're really paranoid. Oh boy. They are so paranoid.
A good point to, I feel like, move through is High Point 2125, just northeast of the town.
Fucking piece of shit. I think I have to reinstall the whole computer. Cause it's...
Damn.
Oh,
yeah, it's
the
definitely.
Sound system is shitting itself.
Yeah, that's your that's definitely your computer.
Bastard thing. And if anything's faulty, it's gonna do my head in.
Suicide bunny.
Suicide bunny.
Ah, he was. He stopped for a second. Yeah, he's just he's coming, Chris.
Try the holes through the drywall that you've punched while raging at a game.
I actually have one. I'm not seeing. I'm seeing civilians. I think those are civilians.
Unless they're hiding their guns in their butt.
I mean, never know. Maybe.
You've ruined my plan, Fish.
What are you talking about?
You weren't supposed to spot the IED.
You know what? Well, your IED killed me. And I wasn't even near it when it triggered and Falcon was still alive.
You do realize there's a trigger, right? It can be triggered and pressure plated.
Yeah, I know that, but I wasn't actually near the IED and it killed me.
You do realize the IED has more power than fucking...
Yes, but what I'm saying is Falcon survived and I died instantly.
Well, he was going to die anyway.
I did not realize they were in the town.
God damn.
I'm seeing a lot of civilians, no guns.
Oh, Hazmat, you just gotta hide them better next time. I mean, Sumi didn't notice
them for a while. I mean, at least it hides away from Sumi.
The lights turn out, and then at midnight, these things come to life and start wandering through the pizzeria.
What is pizza? Huh? What is this?
This weird thing, they take the bread, make it flat, And then put tomatoes on it.
Tomatoes? What a fucking weirdo.
Yeah, I don't know. He came up with it.
You come up with a pizza?
Yes. I stole it from watching the Manoush man make a Manoush.
What? Fucking Westerners.
By Allah, I will beat you with my shoe. Where do you want this humanitarian aid?
Don't ask me. I'm just a local man.
Okay, where can I find the specific man? Take me to your... Cabron, I need to see your balls.
My balls?
Your boss.
Oh, my boss.
Yeah, I had balls as well, I'm not gonna lie.
Is this guy gay?
I don't know.
It is normal in this part of the country.
I will execute you if you're gay. I will take you to a local government.
Yeah, I thought so.
Fucking Mr. Gay Man.
No one can beat me in a stare down.
Well, looks like he seems to be running away.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia. Allah Akbar. I mean, Allah.
True.
Allah. Yeah. Masha'Allah. Looks like you'll be talking to me then.
Okay, brother. Where do you want the food?
Well, you see,
the mosque, surely.
No. The mosque is for praying, not for food, you fucking imbecile.
I thought you were like the Sikhs and Hindus cooking meals for like 10,000 people in like a fucking temple. In a giant bowl.
Mashallah, you fucking infidel. Over there in the markets.
Okay.
You told me that we take the food and the medical to the markets on the north side of the mosque.
Get on the road north. Where the grass lakes are. Pretty much directly on the X mark.
This is Scouts, be advised, us Scouts are probably going to move to a different ops location, somewhere to the west, so we can get guys either up north or on that wall or block in case they're sending vehicles at you.
Roger. Just down in the middle of the road. He bamboozled me.
Got him.
Completely still as well. Really solid. I think you were just all staffed.
Guys, two vehicles coming from the south on the road. Followed by troop transport.
Yeah.
Two by taking followed by troop transport. You've got a convoy coming in.
We took BTR guns.
I
Are there more vehicles south?
Yeah, there are.
Guys, you have one bisection to two bisections moving in from the southwest in the trees.
Roger. We have bisections moving in southwest.
Isaac, we're gonna need you to come look at Falcon if you can.
I'm coming. The cargo is unloaded, there's just two sitting on the road now.
Still be here.
Oh shit, I'm already running.
Are you all good?
FTLB's on us, lads.
Step out, we're getting your lock.
We're east up the hill. FTLB's moved off east from airlock.
Infantry east side of town.
KLB is dead on the floor.
Yes. Okay, back in. Is Green still alive?
Guys, need any medical?
Oh, okay.
Alright, sweet.
I'm on the back by the trailer. I'm back to the Humvee.
This is Scout.
End it.
Do you want us moving off to Warlord to lock your obs on him?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
Make that move.
J-hook, but in a vehicle.
Hell yeah. What are we doing? Still defending?
I think we're killing the Warlord.
Do you want us to assassinate said Warlord?
Eatle.
Eyes on, yes, but Mark Rowe goes down. We need evidence of kill.
If the bunkers aren't actual cover, then
if we get the shit coming in here, our ultimate is just to try and basically take cover behind this wall and get them to cover us as we basically pull back out. Or yeah, we pull back out up this road. I'm pretty sure we've done this. Yeah, we have done this town before.
This was in one of the missions.
Yeah, this is another high point too. Negative. We're watching this road coming in.
It was not in my mission.
Was it not?
Nah, no.
My mission was everything southeast of this.
It was on the test for the it was a test mission for the explosives and stuff.
Oh,
that's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
This is Zero for Go.
Now that all supplies have been delivered, do we need the Hemet anymore?
Ideally, no. We can just leave it at there, and the local government can pick it up.
Roger that, thank you. Okay, we're leaving the Hemet here. The idea is that the government comes to pick them up.
Just fuck you, send it.
We've been here a while.
On it, sendit.com.
I somehow managed to avoid hitting him. Hi, the voices in my head are speaking once more.
Send it, my boy.
ID! Alright. Anyone off this, I'm serious. Like, I'm looking at the road. I'm scared.
What's that over there on the road?
Is that a nuclear bomb?
Legalize nuclear bombs.
Who's driving?
Falcon.
Oh.
Hazmat, he'll do a better job than you.
You know what?
That's why he's asking, because he's jealous.
Yeah.
He's jealous because we haven't crashed into the nothing that's around us.
Nah, he's just upset true. Because I saw his IEDs.
I will crash.
That's a good idea, though, because I would not have seen that.
I will make this a fucking Humvee crash.
Please don't.
Do I hear a please?
Hey.
Pretty please, ooh woo.
Shut up.
Don't make me say the U word, Hazmat.
It was already said.
Ooh woo, Oni-chan.
Fuck off.
Okay, I'll stop.
They'll never hear us coming.
Ah, you killed
the true.
Nice.
They hear like a rolling fucking fish.
Rolling death machine, hell yeah.
Well, we've got a Mark 19, so yeah.
What's that? You want me to shoot?
No.
Dump.
Ah!
You sure?
Let me out, I want to kill him.
Give me now.
Oh, oof.
Left. The lap for this pilot.
It's a T-34.
I found one!
Oh, the Falcon.
Be advised, we've dealt with the tank, just medical, and then, apologies, we'll be doing medical and then moving to our marked point to attack from.
Don't apologize to us, mate.
Sorry, say again.
Checking for a pulse if you want to put blood into him.
Yep, yep.
Frag out. Mag.
Zero.
guess we have infantry on our lock.
So I only have one frag round left, by the way, Kimmy.
Oh boy.
Still have those 40 mics.
I put them on the ground over where we were behind that ship.
Copy.
Is the screen still good?
Yeah, it's super.
Falcon has 10 rounds.
Yeah, dealt with contact, 10 HP, 5.
Congratulations. Rounds of Russian high explosive. Pakistani, I guess.
How's the leg going? What do you mean? Oh, fuck you. Sucker cock. Silent.
Ridge. We've got a Dushkim, let's use it.
You're good, Kimmy?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm at the bottom of the rock. North.
Dushkim will hate you over there, Falcon.
Over where?
Next to the markets.
No! No! Save! No!
happened, Bob?
Ooh, goddamn. that's a big oof. How is it going in this one? Let's give them a little bit more pressure. Throw frags, man. Is Subi's to your northeast.
Where
you at, mate? He's down at the moment.
Donate your pistol ammo to me.
just died, so...
Sorry about that.
No, don't worry about it. It happens.
Sound died, then it crashed. When I got it to rework again, it crashed both armor and TS. Brilliant.
Dragging that pop to the west.
No, Sarbos, Jelotar, Dargiri, Beridiru, Kishmano.
Jesus.
1-1, this is Scout. Yeah, that's it. Whoever threw that grenade.
RPG. Hey, hi, Isaac.
This is Zeroth for Goat.
Do we have a description of the Warlord? We've killed that many dudes and I haven't noticed anyone different.
Negative, but the local government says he believes to have gold weapons on him.
We just observed a thing, but we're not sure what we saw now. We saw a guy near the destroyed minaret who was a civilian, but was armed. But maybe it was just this.
Apparently the HVT has gold weapons. We're trying to find him.
Yeah, Roger. We had eyes on this fella who was a civ, but he had weapons, but he disappeared, so we're not sure. But he's near that destroyed minaret if you want to check around it. Red smoke?
Negative, probably has that taken down.
No, he deleted it by himself. Because it's got the headless client. It's got a headless client, so it deletes, like, pretty much half the population if you spawn in more. So, technically, I didn't delete it, but it. Yeah. So I had to like improvise a little bit.
Hey, this is objective complete. I'm assuming we're moving over to Razmar for extraction.
This is Zero Alpha 211. good job on locating and eliminating the warlord. The rest of your payment will be at the government's office marked with the purple flag.
Or final stand.
Final stand.
Government might be like, you need to go.
You know too much.
Yeah.
Well, don't worry. I've got 15 GLs and they've got their name on it.
You've just been looting everybody, haven't you?
Maybe.
Wish I could do that.
Pardon?
I like the 416 too much.
Because Jake disconnected, I was able to dump the two LMG boxes, which gave me enough room to...
So even though you have like very little amount of fucking enemies, the ones that are dead will be deleted.
Obviously.
In like a certain time, so like maybe like 5-10 minutes after they're dead, it gets deleted. Yeah, I know. It is what it is. No, I'll just delete this. See the amount of, you see the bodies that was there? Yeah. I didn't delete them. It does it automatically. What the fuck was that? What was that?
Fish is whistling at you with RPG. Whistle back.
Yes, with a Mark 19.
That's it.
I'm in.
Oh, did we bring a dog?
Bork line, not bork, direct. Bork.
No, straight line.
Direct to the purple mark.
We can. Okay. I meant straight, as in. Straight across ground to the purple. Ah, oh, that's a.
Oh, fuck. Why are they here so early, man? Hello.
Hey, I'm not everyone, so yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember the boss looking like you.
Is there a roof nearby I can get to?
There should be a roof. Yes, you can get through there. The door behind you. You idiot.
Oh, that's an L moment.
RP what? She's gone.
I say hey.
No, I think he's remote controlling a unit out.
What's
the
going
flag.
On?
Ready, let's push on three. One, two, and RP push three.
Fuck.
That didn't work.
Yeah. Oh, well, I've given myself as a hernia now.
If he's controlling a city, shouldn't he have the long range too?
We have determined that your hernia is not service related.
Civilian.
Oh!
Harpy push!
I knew it would work eventually.
Ha ha!
No! We go. Quick mount has failed me.
Let's be a little bit more careful.
Nah, send it. Whoa! What the fuck just does that?
He tried to smite us.
Imagine I drove into that.
That's got a terrible aim.
Oh, fuck. 17. 17.
Ah! I missed again! Dodge a weave! Dodge a weave!
Follow my ball. I can't do it if you were doing this.
He missed again!
Yeah. I killed myself.
I think I poked the bear a little bit too much.
Alhamdulillah, we have quickly exfilled from the AO.
Well, information on the...
Wait, we need to...
Wait, I've got the money on me.
Grab the money. There's a table of
it's
money.
It's all good, boys, I got it.
Just grab it. Alright,
let's go to the strip club.
Okay, I'll grab the money.
Give me the payment, brother.
Here is your... Oh yeah, you're not the boss. You're not the boss.
Work experience.
You...
Brother. I met your cousin. Brother.
Give me the money.
My cousin.
Your cousin said you have our payment.
You know what? Allah Akbar.
Are you suggesting you will not give us the payment, brother?
You fucking imbecile has it.
Which imbecile? I work with many imbecile.
The one with a sniper rifle.
Wait, what? Anyway, turns out we work for Shadow Company. We've been paid.
Wow. Oh, here comes the army.
I'm back up, but I'm fucking... This dude's here. I'm fucking... Isaac! God damn it, the technical's done.